Once upon a midnight cheery, while I waited weak and weary, near the Christmas tree, as I'd done on Christmases before, while I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as a reindeer gently rapping, rapping upon the highest floor. I whispered quietly,
"It's him!"
Or perhaps I screamed it like a wild boar, time to give my gifts galore. Ah, oh, distinctly I remember, 'twas the 24th of December, and I had just said several letters I'd been with the year before. Eagerly I wished the morrow, no more would I have to sorrow, for I had wished the perfect gift that no one else had wished before. Toys R Us had many choices I could surely not ignore, so I requested the entire store. Filled with wonder and elation, waiting with anticipation by the Christmas tree until I heard a knock upon the door. That was odd, I thought, confused. Why would Santa use the door? Right, I recalled, we have no fireplace, and this is just for decor. In fact, it plugs into the floor. Perhaps the light was slightly stronger, I'd have waited slightly longer. But I wanted my gifts right now, so I ran to reach the door. Once he had stepped foot inside, then I would offer him a bribe and standard watch as he supplied the many gifts I'd humbly asked before. Here I opened wide the door. Darkness there, and nothing more.
What?
Back into the chamber, turning all...
Ah! Holy snickerdoodle!
I said as I lay prostrate on the floor.
Couldn't you have waited just outside the door? No matter,
said I.
I won't keep you long, just leave the gifts and hum a song, for I know you have a very long and busy night in store.
With a single gift,
less is more.
I said.
I disagree.
Trying not to let him see that what I wanted most from me wasn't toys from the First World War. I did not want one toy, thought I. I wanted the entire store. I argued back,
more is more.
Then the Santa condescending, his lame and pithy gift rescinding, took an air that stupid thing was and dropped some coal onto the floor.
You no longer are on the nice list, and this present you will soon miss, because coal is stupid.
Time to even up the score.
You will give me what I've asked for, all the toys in the toy store, or you will spend this Christmas Eve bound and tethered on my floor.
Then back towards the entrance turning, all of my soul within me burning, my adrenaline was turning as I dead bolted the door. Sadly, yet I've come to this. Was such a chore.
Empty the bag onto the floor.
How dare you dare to threaten me, for I am